teenagers thinking about working in the fire service or emergency medical fields can experience those careers firsthand by joining Mentor's Fire Explorer program.
Explorer Post is a group of Boy Scouts. It's a branch of the Boy Scouts through Learning for Life. Group ages 14 to 21 years old, anyone interested in the fire or EMS field. And we have meetings every other Thursday and train like the firefighters.
The Mentor Explorer Post was started in 1987, and it's introduced hundreds of students to careers in fire service. In fact, several of Mentor's current firefighters started out as explorers in Post 2911.
I think the program works really well. It looks good on a resume or an application. So it gets them the hands-on experience and gets our name out to other departments.
The explorers meet throughout the year to learn about safety skills and rescue techniques in both the classroom and hands-on exercises.
Oh, we train like the firefighters, and we'll do anything from, you know, throwing a ladder up to a building and climbing up the aerial tower to getting certified in first aid and CPR. It gives them a great hands-on experience what the firefighter and paramedic fields are all about. And even once you become 16 years old and you take a couple tests, you're allowed to ride along on the shift with some guys. That way you get even more hands-on knowledge if you really think this is a career for you.
Fire Explorers also lend support to the fire department at numerous training and city events.
Explorers help out in rehab at training fires, make sure the firefighters come out, get something to drink, get their gear off, help them refill their air bottles. They've done traffic control, we help out with the fireworks, we help out with a numerous variety of activities as volunteers for the fire department.
Fire and health professionals serve as advisors, passing on the knowledge they've gained working in the field.
Well, the explorers pretty much run their own post. We're just here to help them with whatever they need. They come up with their meeting ideas, what they want to do, how they want to do it, and we just teach them.
Sorjan, a full-time Mentor firefighter, started his career as an explorer.
I started as an explorer when I was 14 years old, and I got involved with the program from a friend, and I've loved it ever since. When I was 16, I got able to ride along with the shift, and I realized it's really what I wanted to do. I love the job. I'm really grateful for the Explorer Post. It's got me to where I'm at today, and that's why I volunteer my time, so I can help somebody else get this far.
To find out more about Mentor Fire Explorer Post 2911, call the fire department at 974-5765 or check out these websites.